Supply chain woes are impacting nearly every business in the country, right down to the coat hanging in your closet. KCTV5's Nathan Vickers shows us one product where the supply is literally getting down to the wire.
Every business has its cycles. And after a difficult few months, Joe Runyon's business is coming out fresh and clean as customers bring their clothes back to Hanger's cleaners.
We're within 5% of pre-COVID numbers, so we're thrilled with that.
But like any industry, his costs have gone up too.
Labor's been very challenging. The cost of labor has gone up quite a bit, and we've had to stay with the market.
He's also on the hook for another problem.
Supply chain, you know, the biggest issue we've had is hangers.
His distributors are running out, and common as they are, it's hard to find new ones, especially the type fit just for his machines.
This is the hanger we use. It's got a longer neck on it.
Like everything else, hangers cost money, and they've been getting more expensive. To help keep prices low, they're asking customers for help.
Love to get hangers back and reuse them if we can, and recycle them if the customers so desire.
It's something they've done for a long time anyway, but over the last month, Runyon has been emailing customers, asking them to search their closets for spares.
I have a bunch of them at home, so I decided to help out local business.
Jeremiah Kiwi brought in a dozen or so today.
Instead of complaining about supply chain and we have stuff at home we need to help out, we should just find a solution locally.
We have some high school kids that'll come in and they'll sort them for us.
Runyon stock is still hanging on, but like many in the industry,
it'd be even better if we can kind of get back to a normal routine.
He's ready for this cycle to end. In Kansas City, Nathan Vickers, KCTV5 News.